Now Thomas against Backlund. Santini is back, a very brief 5-on-3 as the Blues walk onto center ice with Thomas.
And Shen will come on the ice now for Santini.
Kyrou to Buchnevich, right in front. He scores! Buchnevich! It was tipped, and the Blues a power play goal, and they lead 1-0.
It's off the defenseman, Tanev, and into the net. Thomas wheels the puck up the ice. Entry into the zone's very good. Kyrou over there to Buchnevich, and he's obviously going back to Thomas on the right side of your screen, but it goes off the heel of the stick of number 8, Chris Tanev.